for life. CGI just life. Get a youth, never give up the fight. G is that my life soon start out. So me no worry, my life soon happy. No matter where them talk about, no move crappy. No watch no bad mind, nobody mama tell me say some power of me. No matter where they take you, I'm gonna pull up your head.
Cause life soon
start out.
Crazy Vibes, Mad Vibes, Lion TV, brought to you by the Conquering Lion Sound. You know what I'm saying? Of course, ladies and gentlemen, who we have in the house here? You know what I'm saying? G Wiz. Yeah, yeah, we're the Lion Pod.
Lion Pod. Seen it.
Crazy Vibes. So, yo. First thing I said, how was the trip coming over? Who, me no send you the driver, you know. Driver, everything good, not you? Yes.
Yo.
So how the trip coming over?
G Wisdom.
Yes,
So, we just want to say, big up everybody who lock in right now. You know what I mean? Happy New Year to everybody. You see me, I say, give thanks for life. You see me, I say.
Yes.
Yeah, the trip coming over, it was good. You know what I mean? Yeah, brother, the weather not so bad today, so we give thanks for that.
Nice. Even though G, you know what I'm saying, first visit to the States, you know. Yeah. They keep checking and keep going back and forth. They actually half live here till them travel. You know what I say? Get nice miles and them traveling. You know what I say? A month things.
Yeah.
Yes, that I did a lot of research on you. You know what I say? And we definitely want to talk. We get a couple calls even this morning. I say, yo, you didn't know Sir G was to do this and they did that. I said, really?
Man.
So, I wonder why. But anyway, 3 months things. I know some crazy more time. Where's started out an interview, you know what I say? You know, wanna definitely thank you for, you know, taking your time out to be here.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. Also, you know, the link was made by KKRD and things, and Russ did the flyer. That's what we hear about the name Wiz. I was like, how did he came by that name? But you know, after doing some research, me know said the G's were Garland.
Yeah.
So that's like
that's the birth name. Yeah, yeah.
And then the Wiz now came off.
Wizard, yeah, shout out for Wizard.
So why did you put the Wizard? Because a Wizard like a wise person or something.
Yeah, alright, clever person in a particular activity. So we just cut it short and say Wiz. You know, Wiz is G Wiz is also from astonishment, you know. So that's what I bring to the music, you know what I mean? Astonishment in the music. You see me?
Nice,
I
like that. No, You first came out, what I should say, not came out like people recognize you like internationally, say 2009, if I'm correct. But you always did the things in school.
Yeah.
You know what I say? And when we said the things in school, you started out singing in high school, what, Vauxhall?
Yeah, definitely. Started out singing in high school, big up Vauxhall High School, Kingston, Jamaica, Windward Road. Yeah, I was the lead singer in the choir. Yeah.
Yes.
So we give thanks for that. So we used to enter a lot of talent contests, you know, JCDC, you know, competing against other schools and stuff like that. So that's where the whole musical journey started from.
Okay, so you did the high school.
Yeah.
And then what year you came out of the high school?
I couldn't tell you right now, I forgot.
But
I know the 2000s.
I said,
I know the 2000s, man.
That's alright.
Well,
No, the track Life, when I said it did very well, especially in Japan. You know what I'm saying? And any reggae artist bust a track in Japan and it kicked. Definitely, that's what an artist definitely tries for. Japan or the UK, you know what I'm saying? And it did very well in Japan. They also did good in Canada, like for 4 weeks on the top chart there. You know what I'm saying? So that was pretty much. Now, did you wrote that track Life?
Yeah, definitely. I give thanks for that track. That track, I like to call it my passport, you know what I mean, to the world.
There you go.
See me, I say, yeah, so it came out 2009, big up TJ Records and producer. And as I say, it went basically number one on every chart in Jamaica. Did well in Canada, Bahamas, Japan. You see me, I say, it's just the people them anthem, you see me, I say. Because at that time there was a lot of Gully Gaza war going on, you see me I say? And then I just came out with this song. My life's so sad, Hey. So me no worry. You see me, I say, I have the place in our friends. Yeah. So we give thanks.
I co-write it too. Yeah. I'm mad too. We love that. We love that. Because it came out also the right time, as you said.
Yeah.
So that track was basically playing a lot, especially in the dancehall vibes and certain
was
things.
Was like a breath of fresh air. Yeah?
Yes. Mm. So you did the 9-to-5 for a little while. You know me, I say, as a store clerk.
Yeah.
Yeah. But you realize it wasn't your thing.
Yeah. I try everything. I don't know, as I get to youth, you know, growing up, you know, we want money in the pocket and we never want to ask people. So we're going to take on the road and work. So all if I work, man, from store clerk work, look at office work, from packing up truck, loading truck, all kind of thing. You don't know if you earn a dollar. You see me, I say so. When I was working, music was always inside of me, so we used to balance it by entering contests. You know, tasty contests and them things.
Yes.
Aye, what if that meant and thing? Pursue music. You see what I say?
Mm-hmm. Now, were you a church goer? Were your parents was a church goer and stuff like that? What church?
Definitely, man. God fearing family. You see what I say? A family of 9. You see what I say? 7 sisters, 1 brother. So.
You are the only boy.
That one, I have only 1 brother, 9 away, okay, so okay, 7 sisters, okay. and 2 boys. You okay, know what I say? Cool. So, yeah, man, God fearing family.
So, when the parents always say, the belly washer, the last one.
Yeah, the last
so
boy.
You are the spoiled
one. The last one. Nothing to spoil, boy. Everything good. Everything good, boy.
I'm one thing. So, yeah. Right now. Now, especially, I noticed with most of your songs then.
Yeah.
And for those who are there, listen to his song, because me, I told him, say, knowing that he was coming to the studio, forced me to listen maybe about 95% of them songs that me have out there.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Your song them have a message.
Yeah.
Every one of your song them have a message. You know what I said? Life, corruption, bad mind, hypocrite.
Yeah.
What most as an artist out there, what is one of the most challenge that you ever encountered with and learned to overcome most of the obstacles?
Yeah, we try to keep it on a positive level, because I guess our music is powerful. You see me, I say, so when I write tune, I don't know, them songs is a thing we're there for a lifetime on the internet and wherever, on the record. So we try to keep it positive and thing. But only part thing we have to overcome, you see me, I say, because you don't know, staying in your lane and doing what you believe in. Even when nobody no believe, you see me, I say, and stay in the alley until things happen. You see me, I say, them look a thing there.
Alright, now I got a question in the room from K. Cardine. Said, speak about the track with you and the Angel. How did that collaboration came together?
Yeah, me and Angel are friends.
Being like jealous in the farm.
Me and the other boy, but we see him in the street before the song, I hail him. Mm-hmm. After the song, I see him in the street and I hear him see me. Because music, you know what I mean?
Of course,
Angel
course.
Is my friend, you know what I mean? We do a lot of stuff together, like the school tour them and something. So one day we just said, me and your friend and me and your artist, so let's do a song. So that's how it came about, yeah?
Okay, very, very good. Mm. Now, as I say, I have a label here. Fans Out Production.
Yeah.
They've been with you for a while.
Yeah, Fans Out.
Yeah, Fans Out. They are the one that did most of your production. Are you still with them?
Yeah, they are the one that believe in me from day one.
From
day one.
Yes.
And how them get the name Fams House, they are the sons of Aston family man Barrett.
Oh really?
Which is the bass player for the great Bob Marley and the Wailers. So,
yes. You hear that? The man in a good league.
Yeah. So it's a good connection, and them youth, as me say, believing in me from day one. Mm-hmm. You see me, I say. So of course we still link. See me, I say, because we try to keep the thing real. So I still be bridging them.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Now you did a song in 2010, I Feel It.
Yeah.
How did you came up with that?
How who asked that Feel It question? Are you researching? Are you researching? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're just sending me 50 dopey.
Yeah, my research enough, man. Yeah, my research enough.
Yeah.
I dig up from way and I start my career.
There you go.
Alright, Feel It was a international sounding song.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, kinda club beat, house music type.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's why even when I just played the last track that you did there with that R&B vibes,
I
mentioned about your versatility and certain things, because when I listened to that track was really like, I like the whole flow of it and things, you know?
Yeah.
And yes, and also you have certain artists, especially in the R&B area, that you look up to, like Usher. And also reggae artists singing vibes, Sing J,
singing melody, Weird Wanda. Yeah.
Most of them singers there.
Coming up in the business, when we used to enter the talent contest, we used to sing some Usher songs, some R. Kelly songs, some, you know what I mean? Have the girl in my scream and
there you go.
I'm going crazy, yeah.
Alright, now what about Cargo Nancelo, my friend? There's a connection with you on that track. Like certain things about that track that gave you some vibes or something?
Not really, but you know, Cargo, me and him good.
And you look up to Cargo, okay?
Yeah. It did Now I Sell Out My Friend Part 2 and Sean is a rhythm. Mm-hmm. And I have a song on that rhythm too, it's named Night or Day, so.
Yes.
Yeah, man, we're going in the street, you know?
Yes, man thing. No, live life and love it. Distributed by Rockers Island.
Yeah.
And Ting. How was that?
All right, Live Life and Love It is actually an album released in Japan only.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
That was released
in Japan.
I think, what time that was released?
Around 2010. Because I went there in 2011 for a promo tour, which went really well. You see, I said 40,000 people strong and thing.
I even see in the studio with a couple Japanese guys.
So them approached me, you know what I mean, wanting to work and to put in some work and then put the album together. Some popular tracks along with some new tracks.
Right.
And they produced a song named Ooja Bless, which went number one over there.
Yes.
And the remix and went number one again. So we give thanks. We have a strong Japan fan base. So
nice.
We give thanks for.
And that is good. Now, someone called me this morning and say, Wiz is going gospel.
Yeah.
Is that true?
Definitely. God away boss.
Okay.
So, God away boss. So,
is that a serious thing? Is that a true thing?
Not really. So I'm going gospel, but I got really more spiritual. Since of lately, you see me, I said, connect back with the father.
So, ladies, I'll give you a phone call or something.
No, connect back with the father. And it's just a day to day thing, we may take step by step, you know what I mean?
Okay.
If kind of understand, you know, the journey and the real purpose and thing, you see me, I said?
Okay.
So, yeah, man.
So, must we understand or get from this that sooner or later, you may just go straight gospel track, or you just, even though you have that spiritual side and you know what I'm saying, you're not going to really go lip on the skin out or whatever, you just keep it clean, pure.
Yeah, well, from day one, my thing clean,
yes,
pure.
That's
But, you know, the Bible speaks about our everything, not only about God, it speaks about enemies, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Love.
Which you sing about?
Which are only for issues. So, you know, take me off to sing like straight gospel. We can just touch a lot of issues where it all connect with the people then in a real sense, day to day. See what I say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Now, my question to you, how would you define the word success as far as you reach right now?
Yeah, success is kind of like a journey to me, once me I do what I do, and I'm doing what I'm love, and I'm reaching places. And every year, you know, I'm trying to elevate myself further from where I was the previous year and thing. You know, that's success to me. Success to me and I like one destination. You see me? I say it's a continuous thing for me, isn't it?
Okay, so what do you fear most in life in the reggae business?
What I fear? I really fear nothing still. I don't know Almighty by which side I would say. You see me? I say got you, and I do what I have to do. And I live up like the right way, like, I mean, respecting people, loving people. You see me, I say, being fair to people. You know, do a thing with integrity and things. You see me, I say?
Alright, so what characteristics about yourself that you dislike?
Women I dislike about myself.
Yeah, what you dislike about yourself? You know, with me, sometimes I say, I smile, I laugh too much sometimes.
Yeah.
And sometimes we may do certain things and we say, you know, what about you?
Yeah. Well, for me, I don't know, a self-love for me, but sometimes some people find out something to me where I'm not conscious of. Mm-hmm. You see me, I say, more time I pray it back and say, you know what, true, me can fix up that and thing.
So what that matter about?
What if I like a petty thing, man? Not a major. You see me, I say, not a major. You see me?
How does he have plans for the UK at any time soon? Okay, that's DJ Yamafood. You trust me, you see, anytime you touch England, yeah, you have to see him.
Yamafood.
Alright, Yamafood, DJ Empire, no, Lady Empire, yeah, in Angela.
Are you mega link, man? I said, I make you know I'm going to tell you all of them, man.
Yeah, man. Definitely, just let me know.
Yeah, what I say, when I reach back to UK, I have no idea. I was there a couple years ago with Sirani. Mm-hmm. That was my first time there and it went really well.
Okay.
So, I guess...
So DJ Yamafool, talk to some promoters.
Yeah, talk to some promoters. You see me?
Alright.
How are they?
How do you rate yourself, especially in performances? You know, between from 1 to 5.
Yeah, I'm rate myself. One time, me never used to like watch about myself at performance.
Really?
No, I never used to like watch by myself, but you see what I said? Mm-hmm. I reset, we start doing it, and try, you know.
And certain things you look at.
Yeah, we could have done that better, next time we could have done that better.
Every time we do a broadcast, yeah, we go back and play something for the whole week.
Yeah.
And you see certain things, you say, good. Oh, we should not do that, we should not blend this with that. You know what I said?
Yeah, because it's good for assess and, you know, self-assess and things.
And
for build up, you see.
So more time you drive and play all your songs too, not sure?
Yeah, man, we play with song, man, listen with song. More time we feel stressed out and all the way too. We just play back some of the same song and get the inspiration from it. You see me, I say, like all of what we say. We are moving forward in faith. We tell ourselves we don't stay one place. More time we stress out and we just say, life's so sad too. I'm in a hurry. Same way.
So, alright, so do you drink? Smoke, anything like that?
No. You know, as a boy, you experiment on something. Mm. As a teenage boy.
When you say experiment on something,
you experiment, you try drinking, you smoke, you go out with your friend, then you do everything, weed, everything, cigarette, everything.
Okay.
But right now, getting older and more health conscious and thing. Me don't drink, me don't smoke. Me as a youth, blend up my juice, them man.
Not sure.
Only for natural sin. I don't think they deal with exercise and them something.
Okay. So, Jimmy's, what type of friend, man like you have? Who is your friend?
Yeah, who is my friend? I don't, I'm kind of shy. Like, me don't have a lot of friends. Like, most of my friends them now are people I know from a long time and thing. You see me? People might say, like, I'm going to a crowded place and a space with people. They might say I'm antisocial, but I really shy.
Oh.
Might just step in a room and heal you, give you respect, and then just go hold my corner. You see what I say?
Yes.
Yeah.
A mad thing. Now, what I noticed with a lot of producers right now, they put a lot of auto-tune on, you know what I'm saying, on your tracks.
Yeah.
Not on your tracks, like on artist tracks sometimes.
Yeah.
Artists drop the track, don't really have part to do with the finishing and stuff like that. What do you have to say about, you know, producers who do a lot of auto-tuning now sometimes on tracks? Well, me time, I can't say, you know what I'm saying, most of the time, you have to do auto-tune to fine-tune or look at glitches and stuff like that. But you have some artists, like, sometimes you want them to travel with the auto-tune mic when they do a stage show. Those are the type of artists me talk about.
Yeah, I try to avoid it because even more time, when me record, I tell them, give me a natural voice, because more time, they want to full up the mic, like with a lot of effects, a lot of reverb, a lot of echo. So even when I'm voicing, I say, give me a natural voice on the microphone. You see what I say? And then when the song ready to go, now I do like a lot of attitude on my songs, you know what I mean? I try to avoid.
Alright, Martin. Now, another question, what's your favorite food? What do you like to eat?
Favorite food?
Your cook?
Chicken. Yeah, man, there's some soup like I love chicken. There's some soup like I love chicken. We're cooking up. I'm recently.
Yeah,
that's the
chicken yet.
Yeah, not yet. You know what I'm saying? It's just I've recently started cook.
Mm-hmm.
I realize it. Yo, but my bad. Why have I never cook long time?
Let's see.
You see what I say? Cook for my friend, they never say, yo, good to go.
Yes.
You see what I say? Just me never take the the time for do it.
To do it.
You know what I mean? But we started doing it recently. And
so at that time, did you have someone to cook for you?
Yeah, my mama always a cook.
Oh, my mama.
Mama always a cook.
Okay.
But when we step out and think about who now, we know say, well, we're gonna save for yourself, you know?
Okay, so is G-Wiz free, single, and disengaged?
Free, single, and disengaged. Not anymore, you know.
Not anymore, you take it.
Not anymore.
You take it.
We seal it up, man.
Oh, you seal it up. But now you don't have to do much of the cooking no more.
No. Because with a real girl, too, you see me, I say.
Okay, cool.
You know, someone been there before.
Yes.
My boss, so to speak.
Yes.
You see me, I say.
That's the real thing.
And them time that we live in, I get one. We're hungry and thing and thing.
Yes.
And she did it, you see me, I say. And so we have a lock in that one, because we know, say.
That is a ride or die.
Ride or die.
Good. A mad thing. Yes, now G-Wiz been in the business, I would say officially 2009. So far with a 17 right now. So me now, as a youth that come up, Mr. Bonwan, for this music right now, what would you say to me?
Okay, now if you approach me in the street, you know them and say, yo, boss me. Yo, can boss me artists are Ray Ray and Tate, and if say them want the music. Ask my advice. I always tell them. I always give them the encouragement to take the route when I take, which is end time some talent contest. A lot of them in Jamaica right now. Where you can go, get a chance to go up on a big stage, show your talent, and get in front of a real audience. Them either go tell you if you're good or if you're not good.
Who you are, whatever, but you learn from whatever.
You see what I say? Yeah. I will learn. And then you get a chance, then groom you, teach you a few of stage, or for all and mic and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah man, I always say, do that, you see.
Alright, yeah, my friend from you, from England, say, where you gonna perform next? Any show coming up?
Yeah, I'm glad you asked that. So we're in the United States of America right now, and there's a little promo run.
You see what I say? Coming up. Thursday or something like that, next Thursday.
Yeah man, I was in Miami, Florida. I did something over there for the new year. Then I came over here and I did a few runs in Brooklyn. Last night I was in Connecticut, that went well. Mm-hmm. But the big show I'm promote right now, January 26th in Brooklyn, New York, Atlantic Avenue.
Because
this is with a live band. You're really there. Yeah, man.
A couple of old camera crew.
Mm-hmm. Old camera crew, because yes. it's with a live band.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
How do you performing live band, we're just doing TV tracks. Tell me something, which one you basically love?
Yeah, live bands now, I enjoy it more because I can say, yo, bass line alone, or yo, you see me I say, take it down low, you see me I say,
okay.
And them little thing that you can, you know, be yes. more flexible with it.
Yes.
You see me I say,
man,
so yeah. Like the bands.
Yes.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to ask you a tricky question now. Do you have any female crush out there as an entertainer, like, you know what I say? Boy, I love to do it. I have a female crush and lady, so I have a track with her. But I think you're maybe female crush at the end of the angel, so you already did that track, right?
Well, female crush different, that'll be somebody where you like.
Yeah?
You know what I mean? I may go and get intimate with. But if you have a say, if you have a prior artist and say, yo, the artist is talented, I sing a song with her.
Mm-hmm.
Who would that be? Right now in Jamaica? Yeah, I don't know.
Not even from Jamaica.
Yeah, international.
Abroad. Yeah, international.
All right. Some people where me always like when we grow up, I sing music. Where really inspire me to sing music. I think that'd be a good thing to do a track with like a Usher or Kelly. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Or one of them. Like all the weird one that one of yes. them man. Is it me? Is it?
Man.
Come inspire me. Yeah.
Okay. Now a lot of artists here in. You don't get that family support until you hit that big track like Life. All of a sudden everybody come out of the woodwork saying, listen to me, I go to school with the G-Wiz and a man named Bredrin and Ray. Family members say, yeah, my cousin, that's yeah. my best cousin. Do you, or what I should say, have you been having that strong family support from day one?
Yeah, man. I always have a strong family support because guess what? As a youth, I grew up in a garrison, you know. A whole heap of things you can turn to, you know. You see me, I say, easily. Only for thing easily accessible. That is bad. And that I lead you astray. So when my family see me, I do something positive now. They see me I say music. I behave myself, I just sing music. and I do my thing. Yeah, they encourage me.
Okay, yeah. That's good. Let me see if there's anything in the room again. Ask about the song with... No, he already answered that song about the angel. You know what I'm saying? I'm mad to him. He said it was a good collaboration, yeah. And they pretty much are good friends and stuff like that. Now, have you ever gotten yourself in any form of trouble?
Like what, got jail and thing?
Yeah, or close to it.
No. We keep on top of that thing, you know? Because it's not good for your record. You see what I'm saying?
What about also this track? You ever did anything like that? The artist saying,
artist? Mm-hmm. No, never. No feud.
Have you ever heard about any artist trying to diss you in a track?
No, I see the love I show for every artist in Jamaica. If my name in a song, you gonna hear an artist, I big me up and say, my life so sort of like G-Wiz or Rary and Tate. Can we keep the thing on a level? And the energy when you put out there, you gonna get it back. You see me as
the man thing. Now, what do you expect? And what should we expect from you in the future?
Yeah, only Father God can determine that, but what I'm gonna do, I just keep working. Keep doing music. And I mean, and just keep it on a level where we try to inspire and uplift. You see me, I say? And then, you know what I mean? I hope it lead to, you know, all the successful things.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
How would you like to be remembered?
Yeah, just a youth, you know, as an artist, come into the business and do something good for the business. And take away anything. You see me, I say? One day, remember me by some good songs when I sing. You know what I mean? And all them sit there. Because you get a whole heap of story, you know, especially for a song like Life. Yo, that song helped me through some rough times in my life. Yo, people from all walks of life, all over. You know what I mean? That's why we call it the people of the mountain.
Yes, because each and every one definitely can, you know what I mean, relate to, especially like I would say about a lot of artists, they know. They start to cut it down now, not bad as one time, but with the gay bashing in the music. What do you have to say as an artist?
Game machine.
Yes.
You know, we leave them thing there out of our music, you know, because guess what? Okay. I guess what now? You know what I mean? That's not like. We call it not my business. You see, me, I say, I'm gonna live them life and I do them thing.
Okay.
Yeah. Them I do them thing. Me, I sing music.
Okay.
You see, me, I say, so I'm not really. And then, you know what I mean? If you're smart and really wanna get places, you just leave that out of the music.
Nice. So that makes me come back to the second part to the question that there's no organization out there that you would work for them. You understand?
No, whatever they pay. No, we work for everybody.
Okay, break that down.
I may have belief, standard and thing I'm well up to.
Okay.
Like how some satanic people call Jews one about Jews. No, I don't go.
Okay.
You know what I mean? I don't live something there.
Very understandable.
You see what I'm saying? Yeah.
Okay, good. How about this? Do you see yourself identify as right now?
What kind of artist? Mm-hmm. Inspirational artist. Yeah, positive artist. Yeah, you can call it that.
Okay.
So, me was all genre for, you know, present that
now, people. One final thing that I want to ask you. You understand? Knowing that you're out there pushing your track, what's the hardest problem you ever been into right now, especially putting your music out?
Putting out the music?
Yeah.
You know, things get over. You know, there's so much artists in Jamaica right now, you see me? Say? A lot of artists that trying to break, a lot that break already. You see me? Say? So, it's challenging in a way because now we have the internet. We can just go boom, 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 and send out something and reach the four corners of the earth. So we have to just use anything there and to our advantage. You see me?
Yes.
And do what we have to do, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but.
What about with producers? You ever have producers? Because nowadays, especially playing your track, you have producers to a reggae artist, and then playing their own thing and then playing who they favor and stuff like that. Have you ever been having that problem, especially with radio station DJs and stuff like that, playing your tracks?
Give thanks, we get the love from every DJ. You see me, I say, but a lot of artists complain about and the DJs that are producing.
Yes.
Yes, I mean, I say.
Which is but, crazy.
But I guess them keep a balance because all of them are produced. Vice, G-Rich, like Chrome and Harry Coop and.
Nice.
Yes, I mean, I say.
So you don't really, you don't show really love. Go through that, most of those aspects that some artists go through. Probably because there's
sometimes we go through it, you know. But when I put it from where that make it be a bother too much. Mm-hmm. You see me, I say we just continue to work and do it.
Okay.
Less things from our brain I worry about.
Yes.
You see?
So, normally, especially with the tracks and stuff that are in the studio, all right? You wrote, as I say, what, 95% of your tracks then? And have you ever a ghostwriter for somebody?
No, I never written for somebody yet. But yeah, 95% of the song then, you know, we pin them out. Give thanks for the inspiration and, you know what I mean? For able to do that because a lot of artists, you know, them is the baddest singer and the baddest performer, but them, you know, can't come up with the lyrics and the melodies and stuff like that.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So when you have the whole package, you write, you record, you perform and do your thing, you know, you give thanks, you know?
Yeah. One thing I gotta say to you, since I'm doing this thing here since 2008, I get a lot of bios from reggae artists.
Yeah.
Proud to say that your bio is one of the best bio me ever holding on my hand. No, real talk.
Yeah.
The best bio me ever hold in my hand was thing that, you know what I'm saying, is like most of the stuff that we have to go search because the information is in there. You talk about the videos that we put out, your songs, them and stuff like that, stage show performances and stuff. Minus in that. You understand? And that is very good. Because you know what I'm saying, you have that in you, you send something like that to somebody, they have a lot of information right there to start work at.
So my bio is well put together then?
Well put together.
I give thanks
trust
to that because
that.
It wasn't like that. It wasn't like that, it was kind of, you know, grew up in. Lilith and catching.
I get a lot of that.
And get a that. And then
some
realize
like a composition.
Then realize it. You know, people don't need to know all of this info about the artist. They need to know about the musical journey. You see me, I say, so we reconstruct it and, you know what I mean? Give thanks, I like it. No, but link up the management that. Yeah, come do some research on it and thing.
Yes.
And tell them, say, yo, this is how a bio need to be.
Yes, definitely.
So we give thanks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Mad Vibes, Crazy Vibes. It's the Lion TV show brought to you by the Conquering Lion Sound, DJ 555, and we have, as we said, G-Wiz here, chit-chatting, and we love the vibes and give the whole aspect of him. And for those who spend that time in asking questions, love that. I see you guys pushing out the link and stuff like that. Love that vibe there. So, now, final thing that you want to say to your fans then?
Yeah, the fans then, see? Mm-hmm. Big up everybody who lucky, you know, all across the board, England, the New Yorkers, them there, you know what I mean? People them in the US, or some people from here to do.
Yes, Jamaica did it, West
Yeah. So big up, you don't know.
Hope your people them did it.
The fans them.
Yes.
Big up the fans them when I have the short term memory. You see what I said? Like they were saying, yo, we saw G, we sing again. Mm-hmm. I really like it.
Yeah. Big, well,
big,
go.
Big up the loyal fans them, see? And you can just continue to follow the movement and, you know, I'm all the social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. You just need to know one word, at gwizdat. That's GWHIZZDAT. Yes. See it?
You hear that?
Yes, sir.
A mad thing. So listen, mate, don't go anywhere, all right? Because I think I'm going to do a song or two and then, you know, get to be out here because I have to run right back to the Bronx. You know what I'm saying? But a mad thing because we play him song and we all want to know, say, can you really sing like when you say? You know what I say? So all who have the doubt in mind, you know what I say? We're going to find out that in 2 minutes, all right? A mad thing, Mad Vibes, Lion TV, G-Wiz in the building. I mean, I say a craziness. We out. Yeah, I'm on team, Mad Vibes, Lion TV, and the Crazy TV, you know what I say? And of course, yeah, guys saw the interview, you know, so the man about time definitely going to sing like a baby. That's what I say, I'm on team, so right about now, G-Wiz, step up on the stage, yeah, and talk to my people, Mad Vibes.
See that?
So I say big up everybody who lucky. You don't know. Give thanks for your new year, give thanks for life, give thanks for health and strength. See? I don't know what they represent. I'm gonna start it away. Yeah. And I'm in chapter 13, my boss. You don't know. Lion TV, you see me, I say, give thanks. But I start it away with a prayer. You know what I mean? Yeah man, squeeze off when you're ready. So I say good over you, but not over them, right? Yeah.
So na 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 na. Lion TV, we tell them, Jah put a shield over me, so the pagans them can never get a hold of me, get a hold of me, no, no. I just have a watch back over me, don't for them a try program, but can't take control, can't take control, can't take control. God bless people, watch it. I never challenge in the street like a soldier. I shall alone be my commander. They know I want to live on the upbeat. None of them can make me falter. Cause I may never do the numbers still in the air. I know what them trying to break me. Them no like me see how they go get a youth rise. Alright then. But with all the chops, them trying to set. Turn around backfire upon them. The evil talk will never make. See one done run through them. God me truly bless, me not newly bless. Shall bless me from way back when. Now them a wonder how me keep on striving. Never will come free. Yet I put a shield over me, so the pagans them can never get a hold of me. Get a hold of me. No, no. A judge of powers if I go over me. Look for them a child program.
Pay for them now. We just want them to listen to tune and listen to the words, them listen to the flow, see?
Alright then, when you see me in the street, and I'm working, 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 working.
Boy, me now you told me all and done.
Alright then, with the sun, with the rain, me do the work and me not complain. Cause man get away from me young. Me now you told me all and done. Alright then, I know I got to gain. Through the struggle and through the pain. Yeah. For 2017, we not itch. We get up and go, 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 go. We work hard for the cash that flow, flow, flow. This how we get our youths. No, 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 no. We work hard for the interest. Boy, Lion TV, we tell them say, cause every day my life get harder. Tell them if I wasn't the father. Me say me see the pagans them all around. And they will try to keep you down. Hey, now if you think that you're brother, and them cut the steps of the ladder. See the pagans them all around. Many will try to keep you. Lion! Poverty, I'm a lack of opportunity. Boy, that's just the life of the ghetto. Get off the steel and ghetto. Determination to reach your destination. Yeah, that's the attitude of a determined soul.
Yo, pull the segment.
Yeah, the world keeps spinning around. They want the sunshine, yeah. Cause my work on a one day thing. My work on a sometime, yeah. Me up in work several days and they work. No lazy settings, yeah. They go on and on and on and on and on. Oh yeah, me have no time to linger. Me go even through the storm. Me go on and on and on and on and on.
Let me talk to you people
then. This is where I said now. Lion TV, cause if it the every rise and take a look for myself. Me know me have to go out and look for me best. No more than everything. Me people that me need. Me not go so young like no book and no shelf. No, me have to work hard daily. All me trust in Jah because me know him not gonna fail me. Me said the thing to take around me only a day. Me have to make it a life and I turn it up again. I got that, don't get it, don't get it, yeah. I can see them now be harder. Say na 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 na, me don't get it.
Hold on a man, watch out now.
I will say keep on mind now what I be harder. Keep making it easy.
I'm not gonna watch. We got the people that we are gonna watch it on YouTube.
All right,
people never love their mother. Salute to your mother now. Oh, mama. Mama, mama. Oh, mama. I salute for salute, mama now. Acapella. My daddy was a good old man, but he died when I was young. So you see, it was my mother alone, with the responsibilities in her hands. She worked hard to send us to school, she never wanted us to be no fool. For that I have to give thanks, for all the good things she has done. Oh, mama, mama, I love you so. I wish that every mother was as sweet as you are. I know, I know, I know you're my shining star. Stay by me, don't go too far. Oh, mama, you can depend on me now. Cause I've seen you try the best. Now it's up to me to do the rest. Me sing again, mama, you can depend on me now. Cause I've seen you try the best. Now it's up to mama. Yeah. And then they go some mama. They go some mama. They go some Miss Roa. Say Chan Roa. They go some. Say just a little bit longer. Mommy. Better soon come. Better soon come. Say just a little bit longer. With troubles that we try and soon done. Say hey yeah. Me pray to God to make you stronger. Mommy. Take it out. You know when we are singing to mama, we sing without apology, don't it? A lion TV with them, I represent. Yeah, and then we go, so mama, would I give you 1 million? For every time you struggle, every perspiration, mama, work more than a. See, there is nothing I can do to repay you. Oh, just a little bit longer. Never play with you for real, you know. I'm getting stronger. Me advice the next one at school, you know. More see mother and them away from side to side. Anyway, they there for me love and respect your mother. Turn it up. And it goes so this. Take just a little bit longer. Mommy, better soon come. Better soon come. Take just a little bit. Boy, we say we troubles and we try and soon then. Say hey, yeah. Me pray to. Take it on again. That's all, yeah. I see your song. The first time I played a song at my mama, she had to shed tears.
Yeah.
Some more, tell me this is second verse. Alright, I tell your mama to take you off on the roadside. Me and work real hard to make you stop selling on the roadside. Make you start to live some good life. You're not poor, it's just no more. Your pressure now pick up. Remember when we did pre-graduate. Mama couldn't find the key to pay, so me could just celebrate. Instead, she went and borrowed from a friend. Me know when me rich, mama can't broke her pen, mama. A little bit, we out. Pull up. Lion TV, black the vibe. You see me, I said. It's an eye revive. Jesus, they are past you. I see some TV. Faith. Yeah. The video is on YouTube, so you can check it out, yeah? Lyrical content in the songs. Boy, I'm in tap, 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 oh, 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 say more time if you love us as if you're gone. No sunshine, please, I just rainfall. Call for Jai City, no return on this call. Just to find food, rain storm. But we not give up, and we still believe. When you pray for 7 days, you can never wake. Who feels it now, time heals. We still believe, we still believe. Watch out now, now. We still a work and we still a try. We thank God, say we still alive. Nah, man could have been just spare me life. Sunday evening, I'm gonna make sure me go testify. Still a prayer, so me still a live. Me send the liquor with me up, me still a give. Me send this year, me a tell you, say, yeah. Boy, boy, me have life. Me that me have the gift thanks. You get that next day, see that as a next chance. Success and a coffee, no instant. Success and a coffee, no instant. Say success and a coffee, no instant. Big up to Lion TV for inviting me. It's a nice place, it gives you a homely feeling. You see me, I say. And it's a good vibe. So guess what? Play people them anthem, please. Guys, I don't know, it's a good vibe. We're gonna stay and sing some songs. Big up everybody. Ola King, see when I say fire, I see when I dance, I see when I enjoy myself. Yeah? Progressive people them, don't worry about 2017, yeah? Just wanna work all I know, say. We like suicide, yo, so we don't peace, we know. I'm a selector, I'm a selector.
Drop the track there. And you put anything funny. Remember,
know me life it's set now. No talk me, no tech now. And everything that's working against me, you know what good for you, you better left now. Been working hard so many years, no sweat, me say you many tears. Now it's time to get my pay. So haters not today, cause that day, yeah, is mine. And nothing's gonna stand in my way. Yeah, me said today, is mine. No one's gonna stand in my way. No way, yeah, yeah. Now gonna make them break my focus. Now gonna make them steal my joy. Attention to them, me no be a winner. Use them bad energies at all. I arrive.